condemn this man to slavery. Pretend I do not feel his agony.
The Jimmy Awards is the National High School Musical Theater Awards, and I have been selected to represent Rochester for.
Can I conceal myself forevermore? Pretend I'm not the man I was before.
I think, for me, the Jimmy Awards wasn't what I was working towards. It was just sort of a stepping stone in life. I think that overall, I've really been working towards getting into college and going to a school for musical theater and potentially performing professionally for the rest of my life. But I think along the way, the Jimmy Awards is something that has sort of come along and has become something that is, it's not necessary. It's not necessary towards your success, but I think it's something that really helps people. There's been people in the past who have, you know, gotten recognized and been on Broadway immediately after for it. So I think that although it's not the definition of success in high school theater, I think it's really important to me that, you know, it's huge that I get to represent Rochester and I get to put myself out there at a more professional level, and it just builds my network, and I think that's most important. Meeting new people that share the same interest as me, and I think that's going to be really cool. And I also am really, really excited to sort of build this show together as like a company, and I think that that's really cool to watch us all come together from across the country and build this show as performers just doing what we love. But I'm also really excited to put myself out there and build a bigger network to help me later on in the future. Pride, like, it was, you know, I'm the first person from Leroy to get recognized for the Jimmys, and I think that that's really cool. I think this is, you know, I used to grow up watching these videos when I was younger, and I used to watch, like, you know, Mark Matrano and Jack D'Angelo and all of that, the boys from Rochester representing us, and I've just always wanted to do that. And I think it's really cool that I get to do that, and that there's some little Evans out there someday who get to watch me and be like, that's what I want to do.
Hello, Evan.
I'm Ed Dixon. I was in the original company of Les Miserables on Broadway. I played Thénardier 1,700 times. So I can personally attest that Les Mis is a show which will change you for the better. And that's what I wish for you.
I think the reason why I'm most passionate about theater, and I didn't realize it until like later on in life, I think, you know, theater has inspired me to be myself and it, like, changed my life. And I think that, like, I really realized this post-COVID, but I think that that's really why I love it, is because theater changes lives, and I want to be an impact on that, and I want to be able to change people's lives the way that it changed mine. I always knew that I wanted to perform at some sort, whether it was a pop star or on the Disney Channel or something like that. But I think it wasn't really until, I mean, it was always a thought growing up, like, that I was like, oh, Broadway could happen. And even like middle school and stuff, it was really focused on Broadway. But I think after COVID, I really realized, I was like, this is a possibility that I should follow. And I just took it and ran with it. I think when you find a passion, it's something that you just have to fly with and make it stronger than it ever will be.